After my mom was diagnosed with MS, our family life changed completely. She missed a lot of good things. She missed a lot of fun things that she really would enjoy. 2 years ago, my mother passed away from the effects of MS. The MS Society supported my family a great deal throughout the whole time that my mom was sick. They also helped with getting us a wheelchair, guardrails for our upstairs so that she can hold on to them when she's walking upstairs. And also they helped us with kind of redoing our bathroom. If we had questions and we didn't know the answers, or the doctors didn't know the answers, or we needed advice, we knew that we can always call the MS Society and they'll point us in the right direction. When I first started doing the MS walk, I didn't create a team. We just would sign up, when I say we, just family members and friends. But this past year was the first year that I did a team. And it was called Peggy's Pookies. I think we're superstars. Just thank you and keep walking, keep riding, and keep getting dirty.